Welcome to Electron Line. One way to charge an object is rubbing it with a silk cloth. You take what we call a glass rod, you take a silk cloth and you rub it back and forth, and by doing that, you'll actually remove some of the negative charges and the rod becomes positively charged. How did that happen? Ooh, I'm missing an N right there. How did that happen? Well, the interesting thing is it has to do with the difference in the materials that the glass rod is made out of and that the silk cloth is made out of. It turns out that the silk cloth, when placed in contact with the glass rod, it will attract negative charges more strongly than the glass rod will, thus removing some of the negative charges, not a lot, but sufficient, in such a way that the cloth now becomes negatively charged, and as a result of that, the rod becomes positively charged. So an object becomes charged when it has more of one type of charge than the other, since it was charge balanced initially, and now removes some negative charges from it, the rod is now positively charged. And since now the cloth has an excess negative charge or some negative charges, the cloth has now become negatively charged. And that's how it happens. How many seconds? I didn't do it. I still didn't do it. How long?